This is Sabrina, the bear, the belleza of beautiful America. I am here for the World Economic Forum, and we are here laying the foundations for the Latin American decade. What we want to do here today in Hollywood, California, talking to all the beautiful stars that we know, is what do you want to ask the leaders in Latin America?
Hi, meow meow.
If you were to ask a Latin American leader something today, what question would it be?
Could they please send over more hot Latin men? Because I happen to think that they're fine and beautiful, and I think that we need to have a lot more of them here. That's probably not a political answer you want to hear, but that's my answer. Catwoman likes Latin boys. Meow, meow.
Thank you very much. Do you have any other questions that you would like to ask them?
Yeah. Keep all the supermodels over there, because we don't need any more competition from all those hot girls over here. Just send the guys over and keep the girls there.
That's a good one. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
If there's any Latin women out there, I'm going to let you know right now, any of you presidents, I know you're powerful in Latin America. Why are your women so healthy? All the ones that are on television, Telemundo Conquistando. That's what they say on the Spanish channel. But all those women are quite healthy. I like to do one thing. In Spanish, they say, would you like to dance? It's te gusta bailar. Would you like to dance with Bad Boy? I have hips. Look, hips, hips, hips. Let's dance. Let's dance. Predator, let's dance. Come on. Up and down, up and down. Culo. You're beautiful.
What would you ask a Latin American leader?
I don't know. I would ask him, ¿qué pasó con arroz con frijoles o gandules o bichuela? You know, I like it all. This Spanish food is all good.
Can I borrow $20 trillion to rebuild the Death Star?
If you could ask a Latin American leader a question, what question would that be?
Where do they think that their country is more unique than ours? But the difference that we share, their countries are so beautiful, and how did they get it to be so unique as opposed to ours?
If I could ask the leaders of Latin America any question, I would ask, why are they wasting our resources like the jungles and the Amazon and the Amazon River? Those should be protected. Instead of all the lumbering that they're doing there and polluting the rivers, much more should be done to protect that environment. We need it so much. And that would be my question. What are they doing to protect the Amazon jungle?
Did you ask anything else?
Nope. As usual, take care of our planet. It's the only one we got, and love one another.
What would you ask a Latin American leader?
I would like to ask him, where's the tuna at? And also, when we can get more gold.
More gold?
Yeah, more gold. Do some gold digging, you know? Need some gold mines. I know they got miners down there. I want to ask the Prime Minister, can we get some coal and shine it up and make diamonds out of it?
Very good question. That's a very good question.
Yeah, and some diamond mines. Yeah, and also, I want to ask him, how do we keep the ocean clean from humanity? So that way we can drink our water drinkable.
Well, actually, May, I think I have a question for all the world leaders, which is, how are we going to raise the standard of living in the 2000s for everyone? Because there is a majority of people who live at or below the poverty line, plus, you know, the middle class is disappearing everywhere. So how are we going to resolve this issue? Because we need more education. We need more access to people being able to learn and also start businesses and things like that. So that's, you know, they got to stop planning for this, because it needs to happen now, I think, you know. So that's the important thing. How are we going to do it for all people in all countries? Because they all have to come together and work it out.
If I had to ask a Latin American leader, I'd ask what plans they have on working on, for one, better education for kids and making their school zones safer, and two, what they would have planned on working on getting, making better jobs or more jobs for people there in the Latin areas. And what steps they plan on taking to have it get it done and everything, and what plans they would have for the future to make things better, like over the next 10 years, I would say. So not only could kids have a better education, but a safer education, and not counting parents be able to get better jobs, if not the ones that don't have jobs now be able to get them.
I would ask, how is your health care for the people? I'm concerned about healthcare, so that would be my question.
Latin American leaders, I just wanted to say hello, welcome from Hollywood. Hope that everything is well, and we want to have the Olympics down in South America. Can we have the Olympics? I know Hugo Chavez might not be the best guy. I know any of the Mexican presidents or prime ministers might not be the best guy, but we'd really love to have the Olympics down there. So, is that possible? It is. Get back to us. We'd love it. Thank you.
If you could ask a Latin American leader a question today, what question would that be?
Yeah, Hugo Chavez, why is your hair cut like that, dude? Saddam Hussein's dead. Don't try to fill his shoes. You'll never get a Jimmy Kimmel live show, dude. You'll never do it. You're not popular enough. Andrea Bachelet, since your husband died, you've been really like in the center, but maybe you should go like to more like, I don't know, the left side. You know, maybe Obama would like you more, and maybe you guys could live off more than $4 billion GDP, you know? I'm just saying.
If you could ask a Latin American leader something, a question today, what question would that be?
Why do you steal so much? That would be my question. Why don't you leave some money for the people? I think that's the main question. Just why don't you think on the people?
What would you ask a Latin American leader?
Oh, I would ask a Latin American leader is, when will the drugs will stop importing from importing and exporting into the U.S. soil? And, also, when would the currency would be more value than America currency too as well? I got another question actually too. When can we start drilling oil in your country? Oh yeah.
So what would you ask a Latin American leader? What question would you ask?
What are you going to do about the drug problem? Let's start with Mexico. You know, until you stop the drug problem, and stop that will help stop the border problem. So that's why I'd like to ask the president of Mexico. What are you going to do about securing your part of the border? That's what my question would be.
Well, I got a question for the Mexican government. I don't understand why you guys can't stop illegal people coming over to our world. You know, why? And then you can't stop the drug cartel. If I don't understand why. You have to do something. I'm asking that question. Please help. Figure it out. If you got to hire a U.S. Army or whatever you got to do, do it. Protect our borders more, because this is ridiculous. If you want to save America, you have to start with our world leaders who know what they need to do.
Prostitution is legal, like in Chile and different places in Latin America. And I would ask the leader, does that solve anything? And what is it like that prostitution is legal? And I basically am wondering, because I know in different states in the United States, prostitution is legal, and they do it, they legalize it so that, you know, they figure women are going to do prostitution whether it's legal or not, so they might as well legalize it and have establishments that are just for that to alleviate any kind of crime, so that they can get checked out and it'll be safer, and that people that are interested in that kind of endeavor would have a place to go where they can do it and be safe, rather than, you know, do it illegally and be unsafe and, you know, break the law. So, you know, it's going to be done wherever, but I'm just wondering if that's, you know, if that's taking care of the situation to an extent there in Latin America. So that would be my question. You know, and what has it caused, any kind of problems or whatnot? Those would be my general questions. From Mary Poppins, God bless you. Spit spat, step in time. Have a great day.
The Predatory Lender presents 20 super questions to to That's an American Leader, starring Susan Kim.